What Juan saw left him utterly disenchanted. His desperate need for change was selfishly taking control. Beyond the horizon, Juan catches a glimpse of an unknown world, looking more lustrous than remnants of the past. His unquenched thirst left him with no other choice than to delve into this exotic and unexplored land. After conquering his new playground, Juan was now standing taller than ever on top of the hill. A vibrant aura emanated from what could no longer be called an empty carcass. Juan could feel life intoxicating his veins. This overflowing, thick and hot lava unexpectedly gave birth to what he thought could never happen again. Doubt began to take root in Juan's soul, spreading its poison like weeds, rapidly engulfing fertile ground.